temple displacement occurring gently 1:20 a.m. in 13 seconds.
Calm down,
Zach. I didn't disintegrate anything.
The molecular structure of both Max and the car completely intact.
Well, then, where the hell are they?
The question is, when the hell are they?
You see, Maxie has just become the world's time traveler.
I said into the future.
1 minute into the future to be exact.
9 seconds.
Now precisely. 1:21 a.m.
1:37.
We'll catch up with him
at
the time machine.
Wait a minute, Doc. You mean to tell me that you built a time machine?
Out of a DeLorean?
Why not do it with some style?
Did you think I was going to build a fucking time vehicle out of a Honda Civic?
What the hell's
Look out!